Hey, what is up guys, Alex and I'm here back again with another Grand Theft Auto 5 video. And in today's video, we are going to be discussing everything new that Rockstar added today, Tuesday, November the 14th. As you guys know, Rockstar has been adding new stuff, new discounts, new vehicle, and new sales every Tuesday of this month. So today they added some more discount sales and a new vehicles, and we're going to be discussing all those in today's video. So let's go ahead and get right into it. All right, guys, first thing to talk about is the new vehicle that Rockstar added today, which being the new Coil Cyclone. This is a new electric vehicle that was just added earlier this morning. Vehicle is a electric vehicle, the fastest out of all the electric cars in GTA Online. This vehicle does not have a trade price. It only has a price of 1,890,000. So if you guys think that's reasonable, then you guys can go ahead and buy it. It's actually a pretty cool car. I've seen some videos of it on YouTube. I'm not gonna buy it myself. I don't think it's worth it. I'm actually saving up for the next DLC, and I don't want to, spend all my money, literally all my money on that car. Also, before you guys do buy it, warning, the braking on the car is not very good, and the traction, it has pretty bad traction. Every time you guys want to turn, you guys have to brake, and the braking is not good. Those two things you guys kind of want to watch out for, but if you guys don't care about those two things, then you guys are fine. You guys can go ahead and buy it. The acceleration on this car is very good, and the top speed is, I think, around 115 miles per hour. So, I mean, it's pretty cool. It's an electric car. It's the newest electric car in GTA Online, obviously, and we haven't had an electric car in Online for a while now. So, and it's the fastest out of all of them, and it's the fastest car in GTA Online as far as acceleration goes. All right, guys, next thing to talk about is double GTA money and RP bonuses through November 20th. The transform races that Rockstar recently added not too long ago, they are back on double GTA money and RP. So if you guys need some help, or if you guys like the transform races, I know I definitely do, and I'll be taking advantage of this, because I could use, I think everybody could use a little extra cash here and there. But if you guys need some help leveling up, or you guys need some more cash like I do, then definitely take advantage of this. Also, Motor Wars is also double money in RP. So that's pretty cool. So if you guys don't like the transform races, but you do like Motor Wars, then go play Motor Wars. You guys will also get double RP and GTA money. I actually think it's pretty cool this week. Rockstar added two jobs that have double GTA money in RP, which is kind of cool. So like, say if I'm not a huge fan of Motor Wars, but I do like transform races, then we get a pick, of two things. The last few weeks it's only been one, and this week it's been two. I think they should do this a little more often. I think it's pretty cool. If somebody didn't like the transform races and they do like the Motor Wars, they can go do Motor Wars. It's like a 50-50 thing. If you don't like this, you can go do this, or if you don't like that, then you can come do this. So I think that was pretty, I thought that was pretty cool. All right, guys, moving on to this week's new premium race and time trial schedule. Rockstar says, put your racing gear on and get ready for this week's scheduled premium race and time trial through November 20th. The premium stunt race being Zebra, locked to sports cars only, and the new time trial being Mount Gordo. So if you guys want to play those, you can. Rockstar goes on to say, the top three finishers will earn GTA money, and you'll get triple RP regardless of where you place. So take a shot of doing that, guys, and get some GTA money and a triple RP, that's new. All right, guys, moving on from that, let's talk about this week's new bonuses through November 20th. Take 25% off the following: biker clubhouse customizations, biker business upgrades, anti-aircraft trailer, buy it now and trade price, gun running tattoos, the ultralight, buy it now and trade price, aircraft weapons. From ammunition, we have 25% off assault rifles, sniper rifles, and for more stock cash and carry, we have 25% off the technical aqua, buy it now and trade price, and the turreted limo. Alright guys, that is all the new discount sales and vehicles that Rockstar added today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please smash a like, as it does help me out a lot. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you guys are new. Also, please turn notifications on so you guys never miss another live stream or video from me. Also, remember, in the description, you guys can donate to my channel if you want, even a dollar, that'll be fine. Anything helps, guys. If you guys do want to give something, you do, but of course, as always, you do not have to. And just remember, anything that is donated will come back, and I will use for future, like, you know, newer games and better equipment and you know, more stuff like that. But yeah, and I will see you guys in my next video or live stream coming out tomorrow. Peace, guys.